One, two, three, ball. Pause. Stay right there. See where your hips and shoulders are facing? Over there, right? So when you throw, if your hips and shoulders go here, what does that do to your arm? Pushes it out, exactly, right? So if you would have just kept your hips and shoulders level to it, here, your release stays at that good spot. It doesn't dip out. Does that make sense? All right, here we go.